facial. Everybody says it. Yeah, next week is National Sunglasses Day. Okay, here we go. Gail is in our first outfit. I love this look. I think she looks great in it. And I think it just gives a really different look to, you know, a dressy summer dress. The lace...
What's the jewellery? Is that...
The jewellery first, yeah. We have this beautiful necklace. It's all one piece, lovely floral detail. And it's nice and light. Gail was saying it's light as well. You know, sometimes big statement pieces can be quite heavy.
A little bit.
Yeah, and it's neutral, so it goes with everything. And we've put it with this lovely lace top. That lace top is 100% cotton. And it's kind of all-in-one dressing at its best, really, because it's, you see the way it's high-low, and we've put it with a dress, but it also could be worn with trousers or anything. It just adds a really elegant look to...
Just put a little cami or something underneath it.
Yeah.
So if you like to have your arms covered, if you like to cover your bum, it's good for that.
Exactly, yeah, so the fabric is great because it's cotton, but also the crochet just looks lovely. And we've put it over this lovely taupe dress that's also available in beige, and it has a little jewelled piece on the neckline there. That, and again, I think Gail can show it there, but it's also a lovely full skirt, so it's a lovely easy silhouette, and we've put this bag with it also from Golden Spiderweb. So again, it's just lovely feminine, just easy to wear, one dress and you're done dressing for summer. Great colours.
Really handy for packing for holidays or anything like that.
Exactly, exactly. And the fabric as well, the dress is lined, but it also, it's a silky overlay on it, and you can roll it up at one crease, so it's a great piece.
Okay.